Located 8 kilometers from a historic town, Chandragiri, Kotala was once a flourishing village which had earlier given alternate models for rural development in the early 1970s. Till 1980, Kotala village community used to be a very harmonious village united under the leadership of Mr. Pattabhiram Chaudhary. The village was well known during those days for its innovative initiatives like Shramdan and public contributions for creation of common infrastructure facilities. But the village had lost its glory over a period of time due to various reasons, including lack of proper leadership. The village progress had come to a standstill and development was stalled. Kotala has all the critical infrastructure facilities, yet it lacks the leadership and the spirit that binds the community. Everyone in the village waiting for a change. It is at this juncture, the panchayat and village youth heard about lab-to-land KECAP initiative of APAD through the Faculty of Extension Training Center, Srikalahasti, and decided to utilize this opportunity to restore the past glory of their village. The panchayat has selected 29 enthusiastic youth as Bharat Nirman volunteers and sent them for the foundation training at APAD. These 29 BNVs, Bharat Nirman volunteers, have undergone foundation training at APAD in the month of June 2011. The training has fired their spirits and they decided to bring the village development onto the right track at any cost. They resolved to initiate action in this direction.
Memu Hyderabad vachi 3 rojula shikshana karyakramamlo mem akkada cheppina prati okka vishayanni sudirghanga charchinchukoni aa vishayalanni teeskochi maa gramamlo gram sabha erpatu chesukoni ఒక అజెండా అనేది ఏర్పాటు చేసి అజెండాలో మా గ్రామంలో ఏవైతే మౌలిక వసతులు లేవో ఆ వసతులన్నింటినీ మేము సద్వినియోగం చేసుకోవాలని చర్చించుకోవడం జరిగింది.
The BNVs approached the Gram Panchayat and submitted their plan of action. Kotala Panchayat, being a minor panchayat, receives around 2 lakhs income per annum from all sources and majority of the income is spent on maintenance of waterworks, street lighting, sanitation and maintenance of internal roads. The Gram Panchayat expressed its inability to undertake the works proposed by BNVs due to lack of sufficient funds. The BNVs then sat and thought out and decided to contribute Rs 1000 each and collected Rs 13000 within 2 days time as seed money for undertaking various activities that they have planned for.
గ్రామస్తులు సర్పంచ్ గారిని వాళ్ళు మాట్లాడాము, ఫండ్స్ అంతా కూడా ఏమీ లేవని చెప్పిన దానివల్ల ఊర్లో ఉన్న ఒక్కొక్క వాలంటీర్ కూడా ఉన్న వాళ్ళు లేని వాళ్ళు అందరూ కూడా 1000 రూపాయలు లేకన అంతా మేము డబ్బులు వసూలు చేసుకుని డోర్ టు డోర్ వెళ్ళి ప్రతి ఒక్కరికి కూడా ఈ ల్యాబ్ టు ల్యాండ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ గురించి ప్రతి కుటుంబంలో ఉన్న వాళ్ళందరికీ కూడా చెప్పి వచ్చాము. మా గ్రామస్తులందరూ కూడా మాకు ఎటువంటి ఇబ్బందులు లేకుండా బాగా సహకరించారు.
హావింగ్ కమ్ టు నో that BNVs have mobilized some funds and are undertaking certain works by themselves, the sarpanch and other members of the panchayat came forward to offer their support in cash and kind, like furniture for the panchayat and tube lights for office and street lighting. The Bharat Nirman volunteers undertook clean and green activities like removal of shrubs along road margins, cleaned up all village internal roads, planted saplings in schools by offering Shramdan. The Extension Training Center at Kalahasti is facilitating the process and orienting the village community, including BNVs.
మా ఇస్తన శిక్షణ కేంద్రం కాళహస్తి పరిధిలో కలిగినటువంటి ప్రతి జిల్లాకి 4 జిల్లాలకు గాను అధికారులను నియమించి వారి పరివేక్షణలో ఈ కార్యక్రమాలను నిర్వహిస్తున్నాం.
Inspired by the spirit shown by the BNVs, the APAD commissioner, along with the core team members, has visited the village and participated in the Gram Sabha. The APAD team took the opportunity to further expound on and consolidate the earlier training content given at APAR with a difference this time. And that difference is, all the members of Gram Sabha got fully exposed to the training. The APAR team stayed overnight in Kotala, interacting with various sections of the community. The APAR team's interaction with the community has rejuvenated the spirits of BNVs, and the more important result is the stamp of legitimacy to the role of BNVs, both from the community and from APAR. This clearly shows that if the youth, that is the Bharat Dharman volunteers, are properly oriented and motivated, they will not only catalyze the process of development, but also act as agents of change for accelerating rural development. The BNVs in Kotala village today have emerged as a converging force, and they have brought forth the development agenda before the villagers and united the different sects in the village.
గ్రామ పంచాయతీ సర్పంచ్గా నాకు ఓ 30 మంది సైన్యాన్ని 30 మంది శిక్షణ పొందిన సైనికుల్ని నాకు వారు శిక్షణ కార్యక్రమం ద్వారా అపార్డ్ వారు నాకు అప్పగించడం వల్ల నాకు చాలా 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 తోడ్పాటుకు గ్రామ అభివృద్ధితో అభివృద్ధి చేసుకోవడానికి ఉపయోగపడుతుంది. ప్రభుత్వ అధికారులతో సహకారంతో అపార్డ్ అధికారుల సహకారంతో మా గ్రామ పంచాయతీని 6 నెలల కాలంలో స్పష్టంగా అభివృద్ధి పదంలో నడిపించి చూపించడానికి మేము ముందుకు వెళ్తాం, నడిపించి చూపిస్తాం.
Kotala Gram Panchayat today is riding on a new wave of confidence on the highway to a greater glory.